सो हेलो चिल्ड्रंस, वेलकम बैक टू लर्न एट होम, घर पे सीखो। सो चिल्ड्रंस, हाउ यू आर एंजॉइंग लर्निंग मल्टीप्लिकेशन? आई थिंक इट्स लिटिल टफ बट नॉट सो टफ। यू प्रैक्टिस इट, यू बिकम परफेक्ट। एज यू नो, द प्रैक्टिस मेक्स परफेक्ट। ओके, सो लेट्स बिगिन विद द टू डिजिट इनटू वन डिजिट मल्टीप्लिकेशन। सो टेक एग्जाम्पल लाइक 12 इंटू 3 is little tough because you don't know table of 12. Let's try with a table of 1 and 2 and 3. So first make your blocks like this. Make your 1s and 10s. So this is your 12, this is your 3, and this is your product symbol. Now the first step here is from 12, take a 2, 1's position, multiply with 3. So 2, 3 jaye 6. Okay. 2, 3 jaye 6. Now multiply 10s of this and write in the 10s position. 3, 1 ja is 3. Very simple. You got the answer. So 12 into 3 is 36. Just do step by step. Once again, I will tell you, first multiply 2 into 3, 1s of the 12 and the 3. And again, 10s of this 12, that is your 1, 1 into 3 is 36. Okay. We will take another example here. Like we want to do is 15 into 5. Okay. This is my another question. So, we will do it here. First, make a column and row. It's a two digit, so we required minimum this two columns and four rows. So, this is tens, this is ones position. First, write 15 and then 5. Make a cross symbol here. So, 5, 5 ja. As I have told you, must be about 1 to 10 minimum tables. So, we are doing it here. 5, 5 ja is 25. So, 25, we have to write 5 here. Keep one carry. Okay. So, 5, 5 ja is 25. Okay, children. We are writing here. 2 is here as a carry. Or you want to add it here, you can write 2 as a carry here. And 5 1 ja, 5, 5 plus 2 is 7. So 5 1 ja, 5. 5 1 ja, 5. And plus 2 is your carry. So that is your 75. First do this, like this, and then this. This is your the first step, or you can write this is your second step to do. Do not confuse it. It's very easy. Okay. First step and the second step. I'll mark with the circles. These are your steps, not the numbers. Do not confuse it. Okay. Then if any carries there, you kindly add the carry to get the actual product. Okay, children. So, we will meet in the next video by some question and answers. Okay. Till that, you practice. Also, we will discuss some of the properties of multiplication, which is very important. Like, there are some important points which we will do it here. Like, for example, if we want to multiply 10 with any numbers like 5. Okay, children, what do you want to do? We want to multiply 5 into 10. Without doing anything, we can just write it's a 50. How? Just add the numbers first, write the number first 5 and add 1 0. Okay, if I want to write 5 into 100, I just say 500. Just write the number first and add 2 zeros as 100. Okay. So, it become very faster. to solve for you. We will take another properties, or these are important points which you can mark and star. Like 10 into 2 is how much, children? 20. We can also write 10, we can convert into 2 into 5. So 2 into 5 is 10, into 2 is also 20. Okay, children. Or also we can write 5, and this will become 2 into 2 is 4. So 5 into 4 is also equal to 20. Okay. Take another example. Like 10 into 1 is 10. 10 we can write 5 into 2. 5, 2 into 1 is 1. This number is 1. That is your 10. So these properties are very important to know how you can do more faster question when Olympiad exam is there, because there you have less time to solve it. So kindly aware about all the properties which will help you more for your reduce the time. Thank you, children. Have a good day, great day. We'll meet in the next video with some Olympiad questions. Till that, you practice the multiplication.